In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your default browser on your Mac, whether it's a MacBook, a laptop, a desktop, doesn't matter. So go ahead and go to the system settings or system preferences. It will be this gear icon here. If it's not in your dock, you can just search for it. And then once you're here on the left-hand side, you want to go to the option that says desktop and dock right here. And then you need to scroll down about midway to where you see widgets. And then right under widgets, you're going to see something that says default web browser. Go ahead and click the drop-down menu here. You will only have options to choose web browsers that you have installed. So if you have Firefox, Safari, and Google Chrome, you will see these options here. If you have another browser, that will show up here as well. You select the browser that you want to be your default. So for me, I want Google Chrome. And then you just close out of that, and that's going to be whenever a link is clicked on, say in iMessage or another app, it's going to open said link in whatever your default web browser of choice is. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.